Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to go to Grand Lucky Pick, a new supermarket which is one of the biggest in Jakarta, and let's go. Let's see how is Grand Lucky, the new one in Pantai Indah Kapuk.
So it's like on a big wall, and there is Grand Lucky inside of it. Yep, this is Grand Lucky Superstore, and I'm right in front of it. There's some popcorn that we can go inside. So let's go. So there's a food court, lot of food here, the Grand Lucky inside, so let's go inside. So this is the pizza, and we're going to buy some pizza here. I'm going to get some pizza because I haven't got my lunch yet. Ini apa, Ma? Kamera udah lama beli. Tadi ulang tahun 2021. Iya. Kecil begini. Ada ininya, Ma. Ibu lagi sibuk untuk cari botol minum. It's nice. Botol minumnya, candy, candle, thermos. Jadi, ya mereka lagi lihat-lihat di sini nih. Ini lagi kira-kira begini lagi dalam Grand Lucky ya, kalau kita belanja. So far, belanjanya susu, mangga, muesli, and dragon fruit. Kita lihat lagi. Bagian part-part ya. Kayaknya sih di sini sih ya. We're looking for nuggets and a lot of things. Korean. Milk tea jelly. Enak nggak milk tea jelly? Sushi. Ini bagian-bagian makanan Jepangnya. So ini bagian-bagian makanan Jepangnya di sini, seperti biasa Grand Lucky kalau gede itu semuanya lengkap, ada makanan Jepang, whatever you want. Dingin-dingin semua.
Galaxy. Ini tempat-tempat yang dingin dari Grand Lucky Peak. Cukup gede sih, tapi memang nggak segede yang di SCBD. Sebenarnya koleksi cukup lengkap sih, hanya nggak segede di SCB. So aku sekarang am ada meat heart. This is meat and chicken heart, and I'm going to get some chicken, I think. Hey everyone, sekarang udah selesai belanja, and I'm going home, and I want to buy boost first. So yeah, let's get my favorite boost. Maybe this is the last place before I go to Australia.
Mas, mau raspberry ride right, dong?
Original ya?
Enggak,
biasa aja. Maaf, yang kiri. Oh ya ada. Jelas?
Ya. Nah ini kan.
Ya. Udah berapa mas poinnya?
Baru satu ini kak.
Hah? Kemarin saya baru tebus versi.
Iya.
This might be my last boost before I'm going to Australia. But anyway, let's play it then.
Time, see where this will lead.